Hey, Sir Paz, welcome to the stream. I'm gonna play Taka. I have no idea how to play Taka. I'll try my best. I know that you should just pop out of from nowhere and kill people, but I don't know how to do it, to be honest. What should I get first? The box? Well, the jump. Oh, let's follow the dev's recommendations. Go tension bow and aftershock. Okay. If Seropaz says that, says so, I should do so. Let's invade their jungle then. No one is here. Energy. We need energy. Why did I use my potions? Come on. Attention bow, fountain bow, steward, I don't have to shock, trust me. It's one of the, my mains. Zero is the petal boss. Try to hit, flip and hit. Not hitting or anything.
Let's take a walk down memory lane, but with knives.
Taka is hard to play. So flipping doesn't cost energy if level 5, that's good to know. John Frags, thanks for following me, man. No, I cannot play the fucking Taka. Kind of a big deal. Using the abilities at the wrong times. Yes, Mr. Banana, you're a banana. Yeah. Boots, I need boots too. Okay, Diamond Apple, thanks for following me, and thanks for watching me, I mean. Sorry for not playing with you, man. We can play some other time, no problem. I really need some boots, and I really need some regen. Yeah. Because I need them. Sometimes I really low health after a fight and I don't want to be just leave the fight. Why am I running if I can do that somersault thing? Yeah, I like to be aggressive. I think you realize it's my first Taka. I practiced and maybe played one pub. That's all. The ult is really the one that kills me every time, I guess. Immense gold payout collection. I'm gonna go back now. The numbers are just weird. Hey! Do you remember my Taka? Well, kind of. But, well, bye-bye now. Fountain, you said. Let's try Fountain. So, who wants to play after this one, guys? Yeah, that's how I kill with Taka. Actually, I'm starting to like this Taka. As I said, I'm starting to like Taka. It's my first real match with Taka, where I kind of try to understand what I'm doing. I don't need this anymore, I guess. I use my second ability. Reflex. What should I? What should I buy next, Ghost? I forgot what's coming after Tension Bow and Spring or Fountain. I don't remember. No, that's not good. Shiver still, but I'm getting to use.
Come on. captured one of two minion mines. Allied minions are now strong.
Yeah, it takes no mana. Mask. Okay. I'm trying getting hang of this Taka, I guess. No? Yeah, no damage in the air, that I knew already before. Trust me, I tried to slow Taka so many times, but then she just he just jumped in the air. I like Taka. I don't hate him anymore. Six-three for attack. That's how Adagio's ult. Yeah. That should be. I'm gonna try to sneak in this, actually. Ah, so close. I was so close. Yes, your build works, I know, but I don't know what to get next now. Shiver seal? Okay, if you say so. This adagio has breaking point, that's how it killed me so easily. Nice, Taka is good. It's a bit OP, to be honest. The way you can just jump on enemies.